My name is MK Spout Nobilette, and I am from San Francisco, California. And I auditioned for the show today because my Aunt Betsy loves the show, and she called me and said that it was coming to San Francisco and said, what do you have to lose? Getting a golden ticket means a lot. I didn't think it was going to happen at all. I didn't think I'd make it this far. My aunt was like, you should do it, and I didn't think that I would actually like make it anywhere, but making it here is really cool, especially because my family wants me to do this, and I guess it's kind of cool that I get to do it for them. Auditioning for the judges was pretty nerve-wracking, but also good. I got a lot of good feedback, which was really helpful. One of them said that I do this weird hip-hop thing with my shoulders, which is pretty, that was interesting. I've never heard that before. J-Lo said no, but she also gave me a lot of really good constructive criticism, so hopefully I can bring it back and show her next time something else. I think my voice is unique to this competition because I have a sort of lower set voice, and it's sort of raspy and soulful, and hopefully I'm bringing the new stuff with my voice to the competition this year. My first musical inspiration was definitely The Little Mermaid. She's awesome. She's fantastic. She's my idol. But then more recently, Alan Stone. I think we both have this sort of like common thing where people look at us and then we open our mouth and sing and they're like, wait, what? Like, that came out of you? And I like that about him too. I think I'm the next American Idol because I think singing is the only thing that I do for me that I love to do. And like, I could get a job doing anything, but singing is really the only thing that like I really want to do that makes me really happy. And I think that's why I want to be the next American Idol.